since the day she was born, we knew she was going to China. And so we've treated her the way that the keepers would in China, so the transition wouldn't impact her. We've been very hands-on with her. You know, we've been making sure that she's comfortable with training. And even now, we've been letting her spend time in the crate she'll be in when she is in the airplane.
Represent women in politics.